Well, and it was also a fun day for furry friends in Chesapeake. Dogs and local animal lovers got to spend the weekend enjoying the annual Bark in the Park. The weekend of fun included a 5K race, a 2K puppy trot, a fastest dog competition, and even a costume contest. Proceeds from the event support the Chesapeake Humane Society. It's the group's largest fundraiser of the year.